no-deck angler and fellow YouTubers. Welcome back to Grandpa's Garden with Bree. Today we're going to show you what to do with your old corn stalks. First, you pull them out of the ground. Then you bring them over to your grandpa to cut off the end, the root. Then you bring it over to the grinder. This is a wood chipper we bought from Harbor Freight. I'm going to turn it on and I'm going to demonstrate what to do.
There we go.
Uh-oh.
Thanks for watching our video, and we'll try to see you guys next week.